Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I just got a new accessory, and this one is the Tai-C 2 HDMI. And today video I'm going to test it with my smart TV, and another is on the right hand is my monitor, and let's see is there it workable or not. And I'm going to tell you how to connect it between the both device with my Android smartphone. Okay, so now let's begin. Okay, and first of all we need to check out inside the box first. So inside the box we have only this accessory. Here we have the HDMI port, and another side is the Tai-C connection. And they include a small bag that you can input this accessory inside and keep it in the safe place. And another thing is the user manual, and that's all inside the box. Okay, and now it's time to test it with my smartphone. And if you are now using the Android phone with the Tai-C connection, you can try to connect this Tai-C to your Android phone, and then connect the HDMI to the TV HDMI with the HDMI cable. If you are using the ROG phone and you try to connect your Tai-C on the below of the phone, so there is no display to your TV, so you need to connect this Tai-C from the middle of the phone. So the display port of the Tai-C will be in here, because it make you easy to play the game on the phone. And first of all, I'm going to test it with my Sony smart TV. Okay, now you can see my phone screen display on the TV. Okay, and we let's try to make change. So I scroll the phone. This is faster than you just mirror screen to the TV, because you now connecting direct to the TV with HDMI. So we try to play the game. Example, I'm now playing the Mobile Legend. So when you are playing the game on the phone, the volume will not come from your phone. So it's now the volume is come from the TV, because the HDMI cable can transfer the volume from the phone too. So the gameplay is experience is better than we connect on the it's smoother than we just a mirror screen from the Wi-Fi connection to the TV. Now I'm going to connect it with the monitor, and let's see. And now I'm trying to connect it with the VGA and convert it to the HDMI, and let's see the converter from the HDMI to VGA and connect to this adapter, it workable or not. Okay, and now you can see is the display screen to the monitor. And for the sound effect, it's not get to the monitor, because my monitor don't have the built-in speaker. And now let's try to make some move. And it worked as normal as we use on the TV. Okay, and that's all for today's video of how you can use the Tai-C to HDMI cable connect from your phone to a smart TV or a monitor. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.